How cute is this? And Mama got the matching one. Oh my god. I can't wait to have my baby. My baby. I'm just so excited to have my baby. I can't wait to meet her. Remy, I love you so much. You are the cutest friggin' kid already. Oh my goodness. Oh my god. This is the best ice cup. Oh. I just spilled that all over myself. Damn it. All right. Okay, back to the video. I am 30 weeks pregnant this week and I feel pregnant. So I'm getting Braxton Hicks contractions. I have hip pain, but only in my left hip, which is kind of weird to me. So I have a doctor's appointment tomorrow. I'm going to ask her what that means. Dr. Google told me that it could be just a baby laying on a nerve. Yeah, I had to make a list because I started this video and I like repeated myself and then I forgot what I was going to talk about. So pregnancy brain is still very real and very happening. I had pregnancy brain before I was even pregnant. Oh, I have like the hiccups or something right now. Excuse me. I've been also trying to eat healthier. We just had Christmas and New Year's and over the holidays. I just ate like a crazy woman. And I don't think it's the right time to be going on a diet or anything right now, but I just like to eat healthy. Bonjour, comment ça va, aujourd'hui? Ma mère, mon père et moi, allons de ville. I think that's how you say it. We're going to town, going to Costco, get some groceries. And yeah. Are you excited, Mom? That millennial there on her phone. This generation. My doctor appointment went well yesterday. I gained 23 pounds so far. Everything checked out, everything was normal, and the baby's heartbeat was 135 beats per minute. And I just love hearing her heartbeat. It makes me look forward to going to the doctor's appointment. My snow boots on.
Okay.
Thank you. Thank you. Yum. Costco shopping. Costco. So crazy busy in there. Got lots of groceries.
Holy fuck, that is cold out. Cold out.
What's the temperature say?
Well, it's just cooled off. Getting a little bit colder, you know. Yeah, it's, well, it's only minus 11, but you know.
You know. Push to start, bitch. God, I'm so fucking white. For a second, I forgot how to start Mom's car. This is my mom's ride, guys, because I'm cool as fuck.
Yeah.
I cannot be gangster for the life of me. Holy shit. This is really sad. I don't got no type. So I'm at my aunt's house and we're making little centerpieces for the tables at my baby shower, and they're gonna be so cute. Take a look. There's gonna be flowers in there. They're still a work in progress, but they're coming along. Vlogging for like over 3 days, just kind of picking up the camera whenever I remembered to and trying to take a video. So yeah, I'm trying to get a little bit better at that, really. But today I just made some avocado toast, which is my favorite breakfast food in the world. Normally I top it up with like tomato or sometimes goat cheese or whatever. It just depends on what I'm feeling. But today it's just plain and simple because I'm lazy. I'm also having a cup of orange juice instead of a latte. Usually I have an almond milk latte in the morning. I make it from home because I live an hour away from the nearest coffee shop. So what else can you do? Anyway, I just wanted to say that today I'll probably be going and hanging out with my grandparents because I haven't seen them in a long time. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the vlog. This is kind of a shitty vlog, honestly, but oh well, I'll try to make them better. What would you guys like to see, though? Like, for real. What should I be videoing? I don't really know. I'm new to this. Anyway, bye!